Hi friends, welcome to our channel. In previous sessions, we discussed about solving two types of indefinite integrations. Today I will give another type of integration C. Evaluation of integrals of the form integration 1 by ax plus b into root over px plus q into dx. Now onwards, given problem may be in this form. Integration of 1 by ax plus b, which is a linear term, root over another linear term here into dx. See the working rule to solve this type of problems. So this model is very easy. So here, to remove this root over, simply we can take px plus q is equal to t square. By substituting px plus q is equal to t square, we can easily solve this problem. See the one example. Find integration of 1 by x plus 5 into root over x plus 4 into dx. See this one. Clearly we are observing that this problem is in this structure. 1 by x plus 5, which is a linear term, root over x plus 4, which is also a linear term. So what is the working rule? Take this inside term of the root is equal to t square. So take the derivative on both sides. Dx, derivative of x is dx, derivative of constant is 0, derivative of t square is 2t into dt. Okay, we are observing that here we have x plus 5. Already we take x plus 4 is equal to t square, add 1 on both sides. X plus 4 plus 1 is 5 is equal to t square plus 1. So whenever we have x plus 5, replace it by t square plus 1. And root over x plus 4 can be replaced by t square, and dx is replaced by 2t dt. So given problem becomes integration of 1 by x plus 5 into root over x plus 4 into dx is equal to integration of 1 by, this is t square plus 1 into root over t square into 2t dt, because dx is equal to 2t dt. See the next step. Integration of 1 by t square plus 1, root over t square can be written as root getting root and square getting cancelled. Simply we have t 2t dt. So t getting cancelled. So this can be written as 2 into, because 2 is the constant right outside of the integration, you will get t square plus 1 into dt. Okay. Clearly we are observing that it is in the form of integral 1 by x square plus 1 dx. It is a direct formula, which is tan x plus c. According to this formula, it becomes 2 into tan inverse of t plus c. At the climax step, don't forget to replace the value of t here. Actually, t square is equal to x plus 4. What is t? Root over x plus 4. So 2 into tan inverse of root over x plus 4 plus c. In this way, we can break this problem. See the another example. See the next problem. Find integration of 1 by x plus 2 into root over x plus 1. This is also in the form of integration of 1 by ax plus b into root over px plus q. So how can we solve this type of problems? Simply by putting x plus 1 is equal to t square. So derivative of x is dx, derivative of constant is 0, and derivative of t square is 2t into dt. Okay. Since here we have x plus 2, add 1 on both sides. You will get x plus 1 plus 1. So it is x plus 2 is equal to t square plus 1. So this given integration becomes 1 by x plus 2 into root over x plus 1 is equal to integration of 1 by, what is x plus 2? T square plus 1. And what is root over x plus 1? Root over t square. And dx is replaced by 2t dt. So this is equal to, 2 is the constant term right outside of the integration. Integration of 1 by t square plus 1 into, what is root over t square? T into t dt. So t getting cancelled. So 2 into integration of 1 by t square plus 1 into dt is equal to 2 into tan inverse of t, which is a direct formula. Integration of 1 by x square plus 1 square dx is equal to tan inverse x plus a. At the climax step, don't forget to replace the value of t. What is the value of t here? From this, t is equal to root over x plus 1. So you will get integration of given problem is 2 into tan inverse of t. T can be replaced by root over x plus 1 plus c. See the next example. This is the next problem. Find integration of 1 by 2x plus 3 into root over x plus 2 dx. Clearly this problem is also in the form of integration of 1 by ax plus b into root over px plus q. Okay. So what is the working rule to break this type of problems? Put px plus q. What is px plus q? X plus 2 is equal to t square. So what is the derivative of x? Dx is equal to derivative of t square is 2t into dt. Okay, we replace x plus 2 is equal to t square and replace dx by 2t dt. Now it is enough to find out x value here. So in this problem we can take x value as t square minus 2. So write once given problem, which is the integration of 1 by 2x plus 3 into root over x plus 2, and by using these all values, this integration becomes to integration of 1 by 2 into what is x value? T square minus 2 plus 3 is there, into what is root over x plus 2? Root t square into 2t dt is the dx value. Okay, so integration of 1 by 2t square, take this 2 into inside, minus 2 2s are 4 plus 3 into root t square is nothing but t into 2t dt. So t getting cancelled, 2 is the constant term right outside of the integration, 1 by 2t square minus 4 plus 3 can be written as minus 1 into dt, and make the coefficient of t square is 1 here. So 2 by already 2 is there in the outside, you will get another 2 in the denominator now. So 1 by t square minus 1 by 2 into dt. So 2 getting cancelled here. So integration of 1 by t square, this can be written as 1 by root 2 whole square into dt. We are observing that this is in the form of integration of 1 by x square minus a square. What is the formula for integration of 1 by x square minus a square dx? 1 by 2a into log mod x minus a by x plus a plus c. What is x value? X is nothing but t and a is nothing but 1 by root 2. So according to this formula, this integration becomes to 1 by 2 root 2. Okay. 2a, sorry, a is nothing but here 1 by root 2, 2 into 1 by root 2, log mod t minus a is nothing but 1 by root 2, power t plus 1 by root 2, integration is completed, that's why we can add the constant c. And important thing is, don't forget to replace the value of t at the climax step. This can be written as 2 getting root 2 times here. So you will get 1 by root 2 here, log mod, take the LCM, root 2 into t minus 1 by root 2 into t plus 1. After taking the LCM, this root 2 getting cancelled. Now replace the value of t here. What is the value of t? From this, t is equal to root over x plus 2. So 1 by root 2 into log mod. So root 2 into root over x plus 2 minus 1 by root 2 into root over x plus 2 plus 1 plus c. And we get one more step, which is, I will write here. So that is equal to 1 by root 2 into log mod. So root 2 into root over x plus 2 can be written as root over, write a single root, 2 into x, 2x plus 2 2's are 4 minus 1 over root over 2x plus 4 plus 1 plus c. This is the result of given integration. Okay. In the next session, I will start another type of indefinite integrations. Thank you very much.